Hello again, it's Carol Martine. I'm so happy to welcome you back to my studio. Today, I'm going to be working again on my altered book journal, The Secrets of Pistoulet. I thought we'd begin by looking back and see where we have come from in this journal. First project that we worked on February 11th was this double spread. I was quite happy with the results, and I particularly was happy with my discovery of the wonderful clear gesso, which has made working in this journal so very much fun. Next project in this book, I played up the sunflowers on March 26th and had great fun on these two pages. Next one was this one, Potage of the Heart. This page has an inclusion which I also embellished. And I let this illustration speak for itself. Another one was this one, in which we had vellum, a double vellum inclusion. And here I found out that vellum certainly lends itself to embellishment because it's just as pretty on the back as it is on the front. On this one, I used my clear stamps and my very favorite bird. My background on my two favorite colors, my baby blue and my, let me make sure that that is baby blue. Baby blue folk art, absolutely the best sky color because it has just a little bit of gray in it. And my buttercream. Here was the first time that I used my new favorite discovery, Target's Shimmer Paints. This is my shimmer egg laid on top, and look at that shine. Here we have another vellum inclusion and a lovely portrait of a lady. I did not do too much to her because I was afraid that if I completely covered her with paint, we would lose some of the natural beauty of this photo. Last one that I worked on was this one, and it too was fun to do, particularly because it had this card enclosure. I had just purchased these stencils. This stencil, that as I purchased it, I thought that it looked very much like crocus flowers. Here they are, and I turned this stencil, which I don't think was intending to be a crocus, into one. And today, I'm going to be working back here. Goodness gracious, it's hiding from me. Ah, this is the one I'm going to work on today. We have another lady, and I do believe she is the same one, or maybe not. It's a little bit difficult to tell, but I have already covered this in clear gesso. We have our grape leaf vellum inclusion. Aren't those leaves beautiful? And then this page. Inside, she discovered a magical and mysterious room. Many jars filled with unusual herbs and otherworldly things. And I was wondering what this text was leading to. And when you turn over, you can see Pillow of Dreams, Tea of Courage, Heart Awakening Potion, and so forth. So, again, I'm going to be embellishing her, but trying very much not to take away from her inner beauty. And I'm going to be experimenting with doing some grapes to shine up through this vellum sheet. As you can see, it's quite easy to see through this vellum. So I thought that if I could somehow make my grapes show through here and this opening, let's see what happens. If you enjoy watching this process, please remember to give me a thumbs up, leave a comment, and I would certainly appreciate your subscribing to my channel. All right, here we go.